Whether it's too much toilet paper, the toy, or some other unfortunate event, here's how to handle the jam, unclog the toilet, and get on to your other business. If something that doesn't belong in the toilet falls in, we're looking at you, toddlers. Do not flush it.
Ow.
A flush may carry the object out of sight, but it may cause bigger, more expensive issues down the line. Instead, try to use a coat hanger or whatever you can to fish out the object, being careful not to push it further down the toilet. For clogged wads of toilet paper, use a plunger. Here's the correct way to plunge. Turn off the water so you don't cause an overflow. Place the plunger directly over the bowl. Push down slowly to compress the plunger. Then quickly pull the plunger up and down while doing your best to maintain a seal between the plunger and the bowl. You'll feel resistance until the blockage is cleared. If and when it's cleared, turn the water back on and start flushing to help the clog along. If plunging doesn't do the trick, CR suggests an enzyme cleaner to break down the backup. Pour it in and let it sit for 24 hours to work. If these steps get you nowhere, it's time to call a pro. And before reaching for drain cleaning products, read the label. They might work, but they contain highly corrosive chemicals that can sometimes damage and break down pipes, and that's a more expensive problem to fix than a clog. And don't use boiling water either, because it can actually melt the wax ring that holds your toilet in place. Also, a more expensive problem to pay for. And finally, some friendly advice. Resist the urge to flush wipes. Even if the package says flushable and you're feeling dangerous, don't. Sure, they'll go down, but over time, wipes can cause septic and sewer system damage. Future you will thank you. For more toilet tips and access to ratings on the toilets we test and recommend, go to cr.org/toilets.